Today, I'm going to show you how to clean the screen of your Vivint Smart Hub without setting off your alarm. Tap three dots, devices, passcode, Smart Hub, display, disable touchscreen. This will turn off your touchscreen for 30 seconds. And that's how you clean the screen on your Vivint Smart Hub. Make sure to like and follow for more tips.